should have known. It's a mistake getting close to you.
Lyrical bullets coming at your motherfucking heart, girl. I'm gonna leave some holes through you. I've had enough of you, boss, as bad as you. You played your game, so I lost my patience. I gave you my all, but you had.
What's going on, you beautiful people of the internet, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls? My name is Amir. You can call me MantiKore. Welcome back to another video. I am back at it like a crack addict, and we all know that doing drugs is a bad habit, so don't do it, okay? In today's video, man, I've been waiting for this. I've been excited to listen to this, and I've just been so busy. I apologize, but in today's video, finally, I'm gonna be watching, reacting to Nathy Peluso. I love her, man. MAFIOSA came out in July 2021, and a lot of you have been recommending this to me, messaging me on Instagram, which I recommend that you follow. To do it, if you want to interact with me, follow me. The link will be in the description and the pinned comment. And I'm excited, man. I listened to her music session with Bizarre Rap, and I just loved her. I loved her energy. I loved the way she sang, she rapped. It was, dude, and it's Spanish. I love that language. It's a beautiful language to me. So it's a win-win. I get to enjoy her beautiful face in a very respectable way. And I enjoy the language. So that's it. Without further ado, let's jump right in. Listen, if you enjoy today's video, only if you enjoy it, do me a favor and like the video. It helps the channel grow. It pushes the videos out there. Subscribe to the channel if you're brand new here, and turn on the notification bell so that you're always notified of when I'm uploading videos. The last Nathy Peluso video I did got over 50,000 views. This is fucking ridiculous, man. So your support is like unbelievable. So yeah, I would appreciate a little like and a subscription if you enjoy the video. But let's go check this out. Here we go. How can you not love her? Wait. Does she have green and brown eyes? What? Is she wearing contact lenses? Is she wearing a contact lens? I don't know. Someone clear this up for me. Does she have green and a brown eye? I'm so confused. Not everyone comes close to me. I know it. It's been rumored that there's only two kinds of pendejos, two kinds of, you know what it means. But bro, she's so gorgeous, man. What the fuck is going on? The one who talks behind the back and the one who looks in the mirror. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. This is good, bro. Oh my god, the dance moves, the way she performs, her essence and just energy, man. This is ridiculous. And I think she does have different colors of her eye. This is new to me, but okay. So what happened to men? Why is every man a woman now, right? Okay, all right, I get you. So like, I'm rich, I got my money, I spend it on fucking private planes. I'm good, but at night I want some action. I need a man.
Llama a los celulares de esos nenes arrepentidos. Todos tienen excusas para pasar inadvertidos. ¿Acaso están asustados? Yo ya no me lo puedo creer. Al menos haría plata si diera miedo a los del poder. Voy a ser mafiosa. La maravillosa. Que me teman los hombres malos. Cuando yo llego en mi carro, lo mal se desesperan, se asustan.
This shit's too good, Brian. She's so good. She's one take, all of this one take, by the way, and I like how she doesn't care. She doesn't care at all. Like, she doesn't need to like get all girly and half naked for the video. She doesn't care. She doesn't need to. She lets the talent speak for herself, for itself. Okay, half naked. She's okay. That's fine. It's okay. It's all right. She's dancing here though, you know? She's a good dancer, by the way. Peluso, ¿qué pasa?
¿Acaso le tienen miedo a las mujeres poderosas? Tengan cuidado. A mí la noche me vistió. Ya no soy la mujer que yo era. Tengan cuidado. Bajo la luna me llaman criminal.
I mean, you are a criminal if you look like that and you're committing crime by just looking this good, Nathy, Mrs. Nathy Peluso. Please, you're not doing the men any justice, any favor by looking like this. You're not doing them anything good. Okay, that is a crime. That is called sexual misconduct and sexual assault, sexual harassment. But it's a guy, so it's okay. Wow. Oh. Okay. This was a high budget video with a number of plates they just smashed. Bro, I need to see if she has different colored eyes. She was born in 1995. She's younger than me by 2 years. Bro, perfect. Perfect age to wife somebody up. Amazing. No, I think she's wearing contacts. I think she got contact lenses on. Anyways, bro, I really, really, really like the song. The vibe of it, you know, proper Colombian, Spanish, you know. I just really like that style of music for some reason. It's so appealing to me and it's so warm. Like, I don't know how to explain it. The video was great. The message was great. I think from what I understood and from the translation, you know, she's saying she's now a powerful, successful woman with a lot of money and fame, which sort of equates to power, of course, and that men are now intimidated because, you know, she's earning more money most likely than all the men she's dealing with. She's more famous, she's more powerful, she has more connections, and that, you know, she's saying, why did men turn into women? Since when did men turn into women? And she basically wants a guy who doesn't get intimidated about all that shit and just, you know, grabs her and lifts her up and give her a nice little kiss on the forehead. So that's what she wants from the song, and from the conclusion of the song, from what I understood anyway. But guys, please, this is the second project or second song I heard from Nathy Peluso. So let me know in the comments or on Instagram, follow me over there, or Twitter, whatever you're comfortable with. Recommend some stuff to me, because I am becoming a fan of this young lady, and it's I can't wait to hear more music from her. But I need you to recommend some good stuff to me so I can make videos on them, all right? So let me know, get in touch with me, and I appreciate all your love and support on the videos. Honestly, you're amazing. I love you, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching the video. My name is Amir, you can call me MantiKore, and I will see you in the next one. Peace!
Leave some holes through you. I've had enough of you, were boss of attitude. You played your game, so I lost my patience. I gave you my all, but you had the gratitude. Your fucking ego must have had a large inflation. You wasted my time and my concentration. Can't take this shit like constipation. I wanted to put a ring on a gap to the altar, but we had a lot of goddamn altercation. You pulled me close, then you pushed me away. These groupie hosts trying to seduce me and play. Lord truly knows your eyes blew me away. I'm so foolish.